It's going to be Jackson. Referee Thrasher calling for the bell. We're going to get things underway right here with Caleb Dakota and Jackson Hall. Jackson really applying that pressure right now to Caleb. Caleb needs to get a hold of things here. Caleb doing all he can to get out of that hole right there. Trying to show off a little bit. Jackson Hawk showing a little bit of that power.
It was a forearm right.
He hit him in the mouth.
Close fist right there. Okay.
I think he said it was a forearm.
He said, she said. Who's she? Pay attention right now. That big body slam coming from Jackson Hall. Caleb Dakota finds himself on the outside of the ring trying to catch a breather. Caleb taking advantage of this 10 count.
That's exactly right. He doesn't start the referee over there.
This will be the second time to start over again. Now look out now. Looks like Jackson Hawk is tired of waiting. He's going after Caleb. Oh! What tried to be a quick setup maneuver did not work out too well for Caleb Dakota. Jackson Hall setting him up. Big boot.
All the two count.
Caleb Dakota having stunned him for a minute. Trying to take out the knee of Jackson Hall.
That's exactly right. The big man can't stand. The big man can't fight.
That's right. Caleb using that rope to his advantage. Caleb still attacking the knee.
No, I did not say stop. can shake it up.
I don't hear you guys cheering now.
Oh, nobody likes you.
This is your hero?
No.
When he talks, he sounds like a super guy. Ain't no mystery to what he's doing to that knee right now, Jackson Hall.
Jackson Hall throwing some big elbows there.
This is your hero.
Skinny. Able to finish still working on the knee.
We don't stand now.
Okay, you gotta send him up on ropes.
Shut up. He stands in MIW trying to get behind Jackson. Oh! Jackson Hall finally up to his feet.
I believe he tried to feed him one of them knees up.
Yes, he did. Caleb Dakota. Covered by Jackson. I don't know how he was able to kick out of that one, Alan.
But it was only a two count.
Submission right now, but Jackson makes it to the rope. Referee pressure, time to break the hold.
Oh, that energy for that.
Let's go!
2 minutes till ring time. Exposing the knee, look out now. And Jackson Hawk plants him right there in the center of the ring. And that is it right there. Your winner of the evening, Jackson Hawk. Impressive win right there for Jackson Hawk.
Oh, you shut up, Dakota.
Caleb Dakota got a long walk back to that locker room.
Walk
it
off. Walk it off. Don't try to walk.
Still taunt the fans in MIW as he walks away.